demonstrate how to get into service mode in the AEG. I'm just going to apply to all these models as well. So what you need to do is turn it on and hold these two buttons down. There we go. So you'll be presented with this, and this is the user interface test. So CO2, and all of these are all water controlled things. This is but basically CO9 is a spin test, so it tells you the RPM. C11 is the last error code, and C10 is a Wi-Fi test and all sorts like that. As you can see, it will go slow and then it will build it up. When I open the drawer, you'll hear it like a see, it got very quick. What I've noticed is you can make it go down really quick if you really want to. Like, turn it off. Now watch this. Okay, it didn't do it very well. But yes, that's simply service mode. If I enter it again. CO9. C11 is the last error code. Oco Power, which is CO8, which is 250 RPM with water in the drum. It will spin water, and it's basically a leakage test. This is the 9000 with the soft water technology. There you go. This is the 7000. No, without it. And I have to get into service mode on that as well. You basically hold these two down, and then once it's done its quick component test, turn it off, and then hold these two buttons down, turn it back on, then you're in service mode.